Welcome to the 23rd meeting in 2023 of the Delegated Powers and Law Reform Committee, and I'd like to welcome everyone back after the summer recess. I'd also like to remind everyone present to switch their mobile phones to silent. The first item of business is to decide whether to take item 3 in private. Is the committee content to take this item in private?
Yes.
Under agenda item number 2, we're considering 6 instruments subject to the negative procedure. Issues have been raised on 2 of these instruments. The first instrument is SSI 2023-197, the Council Tax Reduction Scotland Amendment No. 2 Regulations 2023. The instrument amends the Council Tax Reduction Scotland Regulations 2021 to increase the maximum amount which may be disregarded in respect of childcare costs for recipients of Universal Credit when calculating their income for the purposes of the Council Tax Reduction Scheme. Under Section 28(2) of the Interpretation and Legislative Reform Scotland Act 2010, instruments subject to the negative procedure must be laid at least 28 days before they come into force, not counting recess periods of more than 4 days. The instrument breaches this requirement as it was laid on the 27th of June 2023 and came into force on the 28th of June 2023. In correspondence with the presiding officer, the Scottish Government stated that the UK Government laid UK-wide regulations increasing the amounts that may be paid as part of Universal Credit in respect of childcare costs, which came into force on the 28th of June 2023. The Scottish Government stated that it was not made aware of this until the 21st of June 2023. Without these regulations, affected households could have seen an unintended consequential rise in their council tax payments unless the 2021 regulations were amended. This instrument was therefore made, laid and brought into force to coincide with the UK instrument as a matter of urgency. The instrument has not been laid at least 28 days before it came into force, as required by Section 28(2) of the Interpretation and Legislative Reform Scotland Act 2010. Does the committee wish to draw this instrument to the attention of the Parliament under reporting ground J for failure to comply with laying requirements? And is the committee content with the Scottish Government's explanation provided for this breach of the laying requirements? The final instrument where issues have been raised is SSI 2023-207, the Valuation Proposals Procedure Scotland Amendment Regulations 2023. This instrument amends the Valuation Proposals Procedure Scotland Regulations 2022. It extended the deadline by which a non-domestic ratepayer may make proposals for alteration of the valuation rule to a rates assessor from the 31st of July 2023 to the 31st of August 2023, or 4 months after the receipt of the valuation notice. Under Section 28(2) of the Interpretation and Legislative Reform Scotland Act 2010, instruments subject to the negative procedure must be laid at least 28 days before they come into force, not counting recess periods of more than 4 days. This instrument breaches this requirement as it was laid on the 19th of July 2023 and came into force on the 20th of July 2023. In correspondence with the presiding officer, the Scottish Government stated that it had accepted the recommendation made in the New Deal for Business Group Progress Report and decided that the deadline for re-evaluation proposals should be extended. The Scottish Government stated that it was not possible to meet the parliamentary laying requirements because an extension had to be introduced before the existing 31st July deadline. The instrument has not been laid at least 28 days before it came into force as required by Section 28(2) of the Interpretation and Legislative Reform Scotland Act 2010. Does the committee wish to draw this instrument to the attention of the Parliament under reporting ground J for failure to comply with laying requirements?
Yes.
And is the committee content with the Scottish Government's explanation provided for this breach of the laying requirements?
Yes.
Yeah. Also under this agenda item, no points have been raised on SSIs 2023-190, 193-223, and also SI 2023-850. Is the committee content with these instruments?
Yes.
Okay, that now concludes the public part of the meeting, and I'll move the committee into private.